Welcome to the European Parliamentary Research Service podcasts.
Our health is a combination of genetics and a lifetime of exposures. So how can a better understanding of the complex interactions between the environment and our individual health help us to better protect it? Let's decode the exposome.
We are more than our genes. So if there was a mathematical formula to determine our health state, it'd be something like genes plus environment equals our individual health score.
The air we breathe, the water we drink, the chemicals we're in contact with, the food we eat, our stress levels or our own biological processes, all these factors linked to where and how we live our lives, combined with our own genetic predisposition, help explain the state of our health.
Welcome to the human exposome. But what are we talking about?
Well, think of it as the environmental equivalent of the human genome, encompassing all the internal and external exposures a person experiences in a lifetime, from conception to death, their complex interactions, and how our bodies respond to them.
Understanding the exposome is key to better understanding the challenges posed by the environment and other exposures on human health.
It can help to better assess and prevent risks, as well as to develop more evidence-based policies on chemicals, food, air quality, or occupational health and safety, to mention just a few.
But there are limitations and challenges. Because the human exposome is incredibly complex, it's also incredibly difficult to quantify and analyze all exposures, and to isolate the direct effects of individual exposures. So translating research data into measurable interventions is not straightforward.
The EU has already developed thematic programs, strategic objectives, and regulatory actions related to environment and health, but they're often focused on individual factors of concern.
So if exposome science is to deliver on its potential, we'll be needing a lot more scientific capacity, support programs, and common standards for data collection and analysis.
The European Human Exposome Network is already the world's largest network of projects studying the impact of environmental exposure on human health. But ultimately, research results will need to be translated into policy actions that can better protect our health from harmful exposures.
Want to know more? Check out Nera Kulianic's full brief on the EPRS website or in our app.
This is a European Parliamentary Research Service podcast.
Thanks for listening.